One of the most powerful things about Basecamp is it lets you have discussions on the record in a place where you can always get back to them. You know, usually when people talk about work, they use group chat, email, or worst of all, in-person meetings. And all three of these have a similar problem. It's hard to get back to what happened. If something happens in a chat and you weren't there when it happened, you're too late. With email, it seems like you'd be able to get back to things, but when there's a lot of messages between the same people all the time, it gets hard to find them, and even if you do, everything is buried inside of quotes and replies. With meetings, it's always the same problem. People start asking, how did we decide this, and who said that, and why did this thing happen? You end up just going in circles. Basecamp Discussions gives you a really good alternative, so let me show you a couple of examples. In this account, there's a project to design a logo for a client. You can see that Jeff shared some of his ideas with Gina here, and Gina is able to give feedback on this post. All of their back and forth, new iterations, color options, experiments are all right here. Discussions can also be used in the to-dos tool. To-dos are not just for planning the future, you can use them as sort of a ticketing system and discuss any open items until they've been resolved. So here you can see there are a couple completed items on this list, and you'll notice that they each have a discussion attached. That's these blue icons. If I click on one of these, it opens that to-do item, and you'll see all of the discussion that it took to reach a point where the to-do can be marked completed. Now, of course, it's great to be able to get back to the decisions and the backstory on things, but another surprisingly powerful benefit of using to-dos like this is when you have separate pages and separate threads for each of these items, you can juggle a lot at once. It's like you have all these open issues running in parallel, and it's really easy to jump between them. So the next time you have some work to discuss, consider posting a message in Basecamp, or maybe putting some comments on a to-do item instead of just reaching for that chat or calling another meeting. It's easier to stay on top of things, you can manage more at once, and then when you're done with it, all the decisions are right there on the record if you ever need to get back to them.